that. Bangladesh is quite unique. What's important is to try and take a little bit from everything. The sternness of German football, the resoluteness, the flair and flamboyance of Argentinian football, yes? So maybe that's a good combination. Well, I think they're the way that they think. I think they're resilient, very robust characters and individuals. What I found certainly with both male and female is they don't give up. They're prepared to commit themselves. They're prepared to do whatever's necessary to be successful. And that's a rare attribute. So we've got to build onto that and to provide everything with the support of our coaches. So that's all part of our plan. Thank you.